BNB, we start with one of our charts. Just want to give a quick update. If you refer to our last analysis when the price was within this move, we mentioned we're looking for buy. One of the option was to have entry above this, and then another option to look for the sharp move flag. This is what we get based on lower time frame. That's when if we move to 15 minutes, the only way we can look for the sharp move and flag, and either we get any trade we get from here or this. There was a two opportunity to look for buy. Anyway, since we have been looking for the buy, we mentioned any buy we consider as a short term. Anyone got the buy from this correction? Now they have to start to manage, and now we're looking for the next trade. Anyway, we move to daily chart. The only thing is we're looking for continue. We want to see whether we can get the continuation or not. And if you move to, I mean, we don't have anything else to discuss based on forward chart. And if we, based on the, I was talking about the daily chart, and now we move to forward chart. And right now we want to see what's the next, because we want to see whether we're looking at this correction based on lower time frame. Any buy from here, we will take it. The only thing is we want to see whether the price can break the previous top or not. Okay, mostly we're looking for the trade with the breakout of the previous top for and continuation. The only thing is we should know maybe this one can turn to an internal correction relative to this for one more drop. If this one turned to a more complex correction, that's why any trade from now with the breakout of this top, we should have the proper management. And right now we're looking at this correction, we're looking at the for buy. Okay, and if I move to 1 hour chart, it's still we're looking for continuation. That's mean we're looking for buy from what we have here. And if we put this one in relative to this, we want to see what we have based on the indicators. MACD doesn't show us the divergence, almost it tagged the previous stop, but if we refer to another one, we see the divergence. That's why any buy from now, as long as the price haven't broke the previous stop, we consider it as a short-term trade. That's mean, what I mean by short-term, as long as we get into the profit, we start to manage. Okay, and right now we're looking at this correction, and we want to see how deep this one can be before we get the next trade. Still, we can look for continuation. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. And anyone get a trade within this correction, if they want to keep the trade, at least move their stop loss to admin. It depends where they get. If they can manage, they start to manage. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.